this elevator run. Thin, but the fact that it's still working speaks to its sophistication. This was all covered by the ocean before the Great Collapse. This place has changed completely, too.
Yeah. Seems like everything's changed since the Great Collapse. The only thing that stayed the same is our appearance. Come on. We won't find the source by reminiscing.
It's my fault.
You say something, Louis?
No.
Why didn't I?
Is this really my...
Hey there, Louis. Are your classes done for the day?
Is Cruz awake?
She sure is. In fact, she seems to be in a pretty good mood today, too. Go on ahead and see her. Here's your visitation pass.
Thanks.
And then? What did the professor say?
He said, well, there's no cure like the obscure.
Another groaner.
I hope the experiment ends soon. So, how are you feeling?
I'm fine. Could be worse. Your sister has been taking good care of me, so don't worry. I'm the only one who can do it. And I have you and the others watching over me. So I'll be okay. Anyway, enough about that. I want to hear more of your stories from school.
Oh, you're here early again, Louis. Is school on a break right now?
Yeah. The professors are devoting all their time to research lately. How's Cruz?
Well, we're having a hard time suppressing what's causing the rejection. Ordinarily, we wouldn't let you see her.
I see. Thanks. I appreciate it. Is it her?
Yeah. Why? Why does it have to be me?
Cruz, are you okay?
So stay with me. Please. Please, Louis. I'm sorry.
Bruce, I can't.
Louis. Stop me. Please. Please. Kill me.
I can't.
Frenzied. Guess I can't really hide anything from you, huh?
I'm still not completely sure what happened back then. All I know is that when I finally came to, I was a revenant. I heard a lot of folks died then, but...
Nobody would want to relive that. I couldn't stop Cruz from going into a frenzy. So many people lost their lives, including my sister. I wanted to forget my frailty. But if we can find the source and ensure a stable supply of blood beads, then revenants will be freed from their thirst. Once that happens, there will no longer be any need for Silva's levee system, and humans and revenants will finally be able to live together in peace. I'm going to take responsibility for my past. I think it's the least I can do.
Then stop talking about it. Let's get it done. Are we ending this nightmare or what? You can't charge forward if you're always looking back.
Yeah, I know. can't turn away anymore. Come on, let's hunt down the source. We may need a new plan. Are we done? It looks like it wasn't a dead end. This doesn't look connected to any other paths. Did you pick up something we can use? See something.
Come on.
pulled through. I say you never lose as long as you have the will to fight.
Have this!
There it is, a blood spring.
So, where are you dragging us off to next? What?
The blood vein here leads to the old city ruins.
Huh? Wait, hold on a second. Shouldn't it lead from the old city ruins? Singing. Hey, look at that. It's him.
Careful. It's the hunter.
Is that woman his partner? Your story is, but let go of the woman now. What the? Where'd they go?
What just happened? What was the hunter doing?
It was
it's concerning. We need to focus on our own business.
On my way.